Okay, so. Hi everybody, this is how you fix a Aptio setup utility boot loop. And just to show you, so it changes, restart. I haven't changed anything, so it doesn't really matter. Show up MSI, and then back to the boot loop. Let's do it again. Yes. And back here. So what you want to do is you want to go over to boot, go down to UEFI, click enter, go up to legacy, click enter, go over to save changes, save and restart. Let's see, and there we go. Let it load up, and there you have it.